There's a Crafting with the Blues event, which basically is just, testing out crafting work orders with the developers. So there's that going on. There's also a PvP with the Blues event that's actually happening today. Which I guess maybe it's already happened. I don't know. Time zones. Actually, no, because of time zones, I think it is a little bit later here. But anyway, some testing with the blue stuff. Also, Mythic Plus testing. So,
yep, again.
Yep, they pushed another round of hot fixes onto the beta that cover most of the dungeons in Season 1 of Dragonflight. I did see some comment that basically said, the Legacy dungeons all feel pretty good compared to each other. The Dragonflight dungeons all feel pretty good compared to each other. But those as like two different sets are a little bit too far apart. So I guess that, I mean, that was only one opinion that I skimmed and I can't even remember where I saw it. Yeah. I think it was probably Twitter.
Yeah, but the only thing I've seen is there's some that are just differently difficult in a way that some feel like they're absolute ball busters by design. And then others that are like, where's, you know, I came in here expecting to be kicked in the head. Where's my kick in the head, please? That's not happening, which obviously people are worried about because in isolation, that's okay if one dungeon's easier than the others. But in the whole grand scheme of, oh, you want to get this key to farm Valor because it's better, or hey, how can I plus 20 this key but only plus 15 the other? Like what was happening in season 4 there with like one of the Karas being just disgusting until they nerfed the shit out of it. So there's a little bit of like worry there. But I think overall, I think people are super happy with M+. Outside of the fact that, and there's a little sadistic part of me going, ha, yes. Like, you know, that meme of the, you know, the person with sickos on their chest standing outside going, ha, yes, yes. It's like me watching how much harder Mythic Plus is supposed to be. Obviously, they've talked about that. You know, they're literally supposed to be harder by comparison. So I kind of want to see that once the rubber hits the road. And people start to be like, what do you mean? What do you mean I'm dying on like a plus 5 at expansion launch? What? You mean I have to get good? Wait, it's on a plus 10, I have to make use of Thundering's damage bonus to time it? What? Mechanics?
Madness.
Holy shit. So I'm really looking forward to see if that actually, if that has the intent that they obviously have the intent, if it works, or if it just means, sorry about that, 20% nerf across the board in week 2 of season 1. Because that's what I'm kind of worried about, because something being harder can be more fun, but it'll feel bad.
Yeah, and even though like you do get more rating for the ones that are above Mythic Plus 10, it's like
better gear the whole way up to 20, right?
It can be, something can be literally true, but it feels different to like, I guess where people are price anchored, like what they remember. So that'll be interesting. But overall, I don't know, I think it'll be fine.
I look forward to it.